German hang. So you're going to get a set of rings, and then from here, you're going to push your body through, rotate your shoulders around to the back in this position. So already from this position, you should feel a stretch on the front of your shoulder. Then from here, you're going to try and hang your body. After every 5 seconds, try and hang a little bit more, and then eventually, your body or your legs will come off. You can hang in this position.